what it looks like coming straight out of the box.
The box seems very sturdy, very rugged. It's got this gray border, a rubberized border to protect it from tall drops, bar drops. It is waterproof, crush proof, and what was the last one? Dust proof. And when we open it up here, we've got this rubberized netting deal, that's what you call it. And then we've got a tray that also has the mold system, and it does come with the Velcro to strap things in. Stick our finger in this little hole, pull it on out, so we can take that out. And the bottom is just some more rubberized material. It's two spots here to strap it down. If you want to strap it down to a four-wheeler or a side-by-side, something like that.